Take your time, I'll be just here.
Waren Sie mit no Welshman, deep in Dago country. I'm English myself. Biding my time, till the next war calls me to service.
Lucky King George, having a piss pot like you flying his flag.
Oh! Oi! Skulk! I've seen your face before. You's mates with them pirates down in Nassau.
Shut your fucking gob or I'll fill it with shot, you hear me?
Edward, is it?
You bastard!
Hey, I warned him.
You want a dust up? I'll give you one. I've seen bigger arms on a bird.
Catch you up!
Perro inglés!
¡Adelante!
Cuando quiera.
Mucho mejor de lo que parece. Bueno, lo que creo es que buscan un diseño más permanente. Ahí es donde entra en juego el mármol. Tenemos los recursos.
¡Lo
tengo justo en la mira!
Savannah runs.
Torres at least seems a man of peace.
Haven't you seen his bodyguard, Tiburon?
Exactly. Who would break the peace with that monster around? Torres at least seems a man of peace.
Haven't you seen his bodyguard, Tiburon?
Exactly. Who would break the peace with that monster around? Torres at least seems a man of peace.
Como una cabra.
Parece un poco.
Todo una atleta.
Sorry about the swift exit. Bit of a misunderstanding.
One heaped upon another.
Oh, Jesus. I'm sorry, mate. This is my doing. I'm only trying to keep these Spanish eyes off me.
Oh, it's no bother. Regrettably, the soldiers confiscated my sugar. Oh, and your dispatches.
Damn! And where have they gone?
Haven't the foggiest idea, I'm afraid. I suspect those chaps might, but my Spanish is wee mal dad, so I'd rather not ask.
Shit! All right, come on, let's follow them and recover my maps.
And my sugar?
What, in my drawers? We'll see what happens.
You don't mind me tagging along, do you?
Not if you keep quiet and stay out of sight.
Bonnet!
I believe I'm getting the hang of this!
Quiet!
I fear they're onto us!
Hang back.
Perhaps we should split up to confuse them.
Best idea you've had today.
Capillorum mira, saturata ventris fructus habitateuses, coaca, vis ejenturum, ut pulices infestantes in sanitalis.
Buenos dias, senores. You're late.
Yes, sir. Si, we're very sorry. Our captain delayed us.
Ducit sapiens ovis, vestris scrotum. Tamparum digitis facit cons.
Want to be Captain Mendoza?
Yes, sir. He's very excited to meet you, only you must be present for a hanging.
Hanging?
Ah, I love a good hanging.
Yes,
very nice. If we hear the bell, we may go. Like.
Wait. This
I'd
way.
Love to. Especially if Captain Mendoza's pulling the trap. Man owes me money for the slaves I sold him.
Of course, sir. Captain Mendoza is happy to pay you. We have good...
Rulers and such. Excellent.
He tenido que contratar dos carreteros más. Y aún así...
¿Qué puedo hacer por ti?
Well, senor, the hanging will be started soon.
Let's not dilly dally.
Yes, sir. We go.
Otra noche de dados, marinero. Conozco un juego mejor.
Soon. Let's not dilly-dally.
Yes, sir. We go.
Vale.
Hanging take, man. I don't mean to hang about all day for the captain.
Quick as anything, sir. Captain Mendoza needs only to hang the man, then he will deliver your payment.
I don't want reales, mind. I want goods, things I can sell, tobacco, rum, sugar.
Si, we have much fine sugar. Crates we took off a fat Englishman last night.
English.
Si, sugar from Barbados. Very fine. We hold it in Castillo after the man started to fight last night. He ran, left his sugar behind. Very fine.
Well, that's a start. Shall I accompany him to the Castillo?
No, sir. Captain Mendoza will have it sent to you, I believe. You will see.
Good Lord. Is that big brute your Captain Mendoza?
No, sir. He is El Tiburon. El Tiburon, Governor Torres's man.
Recién hechos.
Harás lo que te digo.
Último aviso, cretino.
No te lo repito más.
while you were at sea.
Their spinster aunt lives with us and does all that needs doing while we're on these Havana runs.
¡Dejarnos atrás, gusanos!
¡Lo tengo, tío!
Sorry about the sugar. I've only one pair of hands.
Oh, it's no great loss. I've got plenty of cargo here to make a profit on my trip.
Will you stay here long?
For a few weeks, yes. Then back to Barbados, to the tedium of domesticity.
Don't settle for tedium. Sail for Nassau. Live life as you see fit.
Haven't I heard that Nassau is crawling with pirates? Seems a very tawdry place.
Not tawdry, liberated.
Oh, God. That would be an adventure. But no, no, I'm a husband and a father. I have responsibilities. Life can't be all pleasure and distraction, Duncan.
Hey, our bonnet. The name's Edward, in truth. Duncan's only a handle.
Ah. Secret name for your secret meeting with the governor.
The governor, right. I think I've kept him waiting long enough.
¿Qué estás tramando?